Hello friends, welcome to Wow Stories. My name is Araina Verma. I'm here with a new story. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share my channel. Let's get started. Today's story's name is Caring is the Best. There lived a lady whose name was Star. She had three children whose name were Moon, Sun and Wind. Their uncle and aunt Thunder and Lightning took them to a restaurant for eating food. They said that they can order anything that they want to. Everyone ordered some food. No one was thinking about the little poor mother at home waiting for them. They were busy eating food, except the moon. She took some food for her mother as well. When they reached at home, the mother asked, "Children, had you have a great time at the restaurant?" The children shouted, "Yes, Mother, we had a lovely time." Mother asked, "Did you got some food for me? Son, did you got some food for me?" "No, Mother, I wanted to enjoy myself. Why should I get food for you?" "What about you, Wind? Did you got some food for me?" "No, Mother, I'm not a delivery man of yours. I want to enjoy myself." "Moon, did you got some food for me?" "Yes, Mother, I got lots of food for you." She placed the food on the table. The mother Star was very impressed by Moon's behavior. She said, "Son, you didn't think for somebody else. Hence, you should get a punishment. Everyone will be far from your race because it will be too hot." So the son got sad. Then she told Wind, "In your one blow, there will be too much air." So the wind also got sad. "Moon, I'm impressed by your behavior. So you will be calm and shine very brightly." The mother star was really happy. Moon thanked her mother. "Yes, you guessed it right. This story's moral is think for somebody else in need before thinking for you. Did you like my stories?" "Yes, you did." "Yeah, but talking of food, it makes me really hungry. Should we get a potato chips?" "Yes, you guessed it right. Today's fact is about potato chips. Who made the potato chips?" George Crumb was busy making food for his customer. The customer didn't like any of his fries and he said, "Ee." George Crumb got angry because he was making him cook too much. That's why he cut thin pieces of potato and put lots of salt on them and gave it to the customer, but also fried it for a long time. The customer when ate those, he said, "Wow, George Crumb, you are the best